Right, guys, yesterday I got this from my, UBI Soft, and I had to patch it with an unofficial patch because the actual videos were upside down and the actual logo of Techland was inverted as well, so I had to patch that. It does run standalone. I've had to use Action Recorder to record the gameplay. I've done a half hour video on Shadow Play and it wouldn't record properly. So then I tried OBS, that wouldn't record properly. So I've had to use Action, which it will record more things than if Shadow Play has problems, but you quite often you lose 10 to 15 frames a second depending on the game. I've added reshade to make it look a lot better. So I'm going to carry on from where I was playing anyway.
It was late August in 1864, and the murderous Yankee General William Tecumseh Sherman was marching through Georgia, burning everything in his path. Those were bitter days for my brothers and I. My father was dead, killed.
Yeah, that's without reshade. It looked pretty ugly. No, I think I went in the right way.
Ray! You alive? Ray! You made it! You blew up the damn bridge!
Yeah, I've lost. I was getting 60 frames per second, but now recording with this, I'm not. I've lost nearly half my frame rate.
Where are those goddamn reinforcements? Is that O'Donnell? Bitches all by himself.
That bastard Barnsby didn't send any goddamn men.
Sergeant, I have new orders from Colonel Barnsby. He's calling for a general retreat.
But we're holding the line. Why would he want us to back off now?
We're moving to Jonesboro to reinforce our supply lines. If the Yankees cut us off there, Atlanta is lost.
That's 50 miles away.
You will obey orders, Sergeant, or you will suffer the consequences.
Easy, O'Donnell.
Our family's homestead is in harm's way, and I'll be damned before I let Sherman's army burn it to the ground.
You have your orders. If you choose to disregard them, you will be charged as deserters.
Are you threatening me?
It ain't a threat, McCall. It's a promise.
You tell Colonel Barnsby that we're taking leave to defend our family's homestead.
And that we held the line.
Right, now get the hell out of here before I take your firearm and shove it where the sun don't shine.
Barnsby will put us in front of the firing squad.
Only if he catches us, brother. Only if he catches us.
Actually, the gunplay is a bit better in
War changes people.
We're not done yesterday.
Lives are devastated and lost. Got
aim right now.
Families are torn apart. Sacrifice is rarely worth the price. My brothers had to decide between the cause of the Confederacy and the lives of their family.
That's one. Cool, Juarez gunslinger.
When I saw them with our mother and heard that they had become deserters, I couldn't believe it. But I knew why they did it. The family.
The pistol's alright. It's just the rifle, but there is upgrades, so I haven't upgraded it yet, so it definitely needs ADS quicker.
Let's go.
There was an infantry option in. Yeah, infantry menu, controls, key bindings. I changed that yesterday, but I didn't save, obviously. Your objectives, oh. ET. Run, duck, jump, focus, bullet time, action. Give me another quick save F5. I'm sure you had one on this one. Just want to make sure it saved my mouse. Well, it did.
Look, they slaughtered Jackson's cattle. Slaves? Nice trick. When did you find time to practice?
While you were getting old.
Yeah, very funny. Can you repeat that trick, smartass?
Press and keep. Oh, cool.
I wonder how you'll do with the Yankees. They hurt us, that's for damn sure.
He's running.
He'll be bringing back some friends. I'll keep practicing, brother. Son of a bitch.
Poor Jackson.
Come on, brother. We gotta hurry.
Hey, you think our home is torched too? It's only a mile away. Did you hear that?
No, we don't have time.
That's Jackson. I ain't leaving him to burn.
All right, come on.
Watch out!
Open up! Let me out!
I can't open it!
Move aside.
You go ahead,
all the cattle.
Slaves?
No, soldiers. They took over your place, too, and threw themselves a party.
What do you mean, took over? What about our mother and William?
I don't know what became of them, but there was a shootout. I heard it. Soldiers. Oh, my God.
We need to check these stables.
You can get the ladder. Nah. Just wondering. Not if it looked like it went anywhere, but.
Let's just say that was a Yankee.
Oh, shit. That was an accident.
Oh, sure.
Can you help brother out?
You put some weight on, brother. Come on, get up there.
Thank you, Junior. Idiot. Come. They can't see us.
They got some good cover. Try through the roof.
Ooh, that's big. Lag. That is really crap. Shit, I need a rifle.
Come, they can't see us.
They got some good cover. Try through the roof.
You know, he's quick.
Oh!
are locked, you bastard.
Need some help?
Yeah, right. I gotta get back out.
You coming or what?
I bet they keep that loot here.
Oh,
let's see.
Oh, shit.
Maybe they have something that belongs to us.
Oh. Oh, we had a rifle.
Jackson, you poor bastard.
I don't like this.
Gatling! Run for the field!
Yeah, where are we running through the fields at? Down there.
Duck.
Stay here. Keep your trap shut.
I don't like this, brother.
There they are. Shit.
Pretty crap shooting by me, I must admit. I got it on the slowest mouse, as well, that, you know. I can turn it down in the settings. Bloody lag I'm getting from recording.
These blue bellies want to smoke us out.
That fire will push us toward their Gatling gun. They'll cut us down like cordwood.
Now you see that tree? You climb it, and you shoot that son of a bitch from up high.
Mama didn't like us climbing this tree.
We won't tell her, Thomas. Take that lasso. Okay, climb the tree, and I'll try to keep him busy.
That's right, you stupid son of a bitch. I got you in my sights. Bullseye.
You got him! Hell, I'd say that was a lucky shot. We need to work together. Get your ass back here. There's coming.
Not let me use my dead eye altogether. Getting mad.
Shot to hell.
What happened here?
Come on. Well, there you go, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Cheers.